So here's a bit of a trick. If, like most people, you haven't needed a can opener since about 2007, but maybe you get stuck with like your tin of government surplus beans or whatever, like you're camping and whatnot, you can do it with a spoon. And to make it sort of ultra realistic for a camping situation, I've got the flimsiest tin foil camping spoon that I own. And I'm going to see if I can do it with this. So here we go. And here it is. You're welcome.